Before we begin, I would like to publicly thank the Lamar Lions Club for helping us by providing the manpower for seating the audience this evening. Thank you. Including myself, we are all periodically grumble about the many hours that we spend hauling our kids to ball practices, piano lessons, taekwondo, the school play, church, Boy Scouts, 4-H, square dancing, or any of the other many activities that the local youth seem to become involved in. But you know, someone pointed out to me the other day that this is absolutely the most wonderful complaint that a parent could possibly have. Not only are we blessed as individual parents in this community to have these activities, but we are blessed as a community to have so many kids occupied and involved in these wholesome endeavors. Notice that in Lamar, we don't have gang problems, drive-by shootings, riots. We don't even hardly have any graffiti painted on the walls in our community. So, even though we sometimes think that we are too busy with the youth, they are still our future, and the time spent with them is the greatest investment that anyone can make. Tonight, Denim and Lace is going to pay you off for some of that investment. What I would like for everyone to do tonight is relax. Even if it is just for tonight, I want everyone to realize right now that you are not going to do anything else for the next 2 hours. You're going to put all your other cares and worries aside and enjoy these children and their show. Ladies and gentlemen, Denim and Lace in review.
Thank you. Heidi.
Excuse us, we were a little premature. We didn't have all the dancers on the mezzanine, and I'm sorry. There we go. Due to the tremendous support that Denim and Lace receives from the people in this community, our organization has grown enormously over the past few years. We are very proud of our size, not necessarily because we are the largest square dance group in the world, but moreover because we are able to have so many of the youth involved. Just for fun, we contacted Mark Young, the editor for the Guinness Book of Records. He explained that having a new world record doesn't necessarily cause the Guinness Book to include it in their publication. He also said that we would have a better chance if we would break an existing record that had already been published in his book. After looking through the Guinness Book of Records, we discovered that we have recorded the largest group ever to do a Scottish reel. That group was in Toronto, Ontario, Canada in 1991 and consisted of 512 people. Last night, we broke the record with 536 dancers. Tonight, we will establish a new world record with 604 dancers from Denim and Lace.
And then you join hands, circle, and go up and hand in hand. Now
your own. Oops, I know your lady. I'm in her home. I'm in your lady. We go shopping. I'm a whip. My friends go singing me down. Ladies center, back to back. Men promenade outside. Watch around that ring. And partner by the left. Your corner right. Your partner turns your turn.
that you will see that they are becoming very accomplished performers.
Yeah.
Got that that right. feet with your feet is called dancing. I am very proud of these first and second graders as they have become pretty good at continuing to two-step while doing the square dance, gentle on my mind.
Entertained us with his ballads about life.
Now our third and fourth graders will show you what they have learned about dancing to one of the standards from that era, King of the Road.
Oh, yeah.
1980s, most of the American youth caught a disease called disco fever. It's amazing how what comes around goes around.
Probably go halfway round the ring. Five supervisors, let's move. sinners pass through the side of the fast girl. You touch more to a walking dog. Fourth post, you start to do the wheeling things. You swing in front of me. She's a very special angel to me. A fairy tale come true. Those heads you run, they travel halfway along. Down to the door you pass through and I'm overly. Those sinners pass through the side of the corn curve. You touch corner, do a walking dog. Corn cold, you start to thin, wheel and deal. You swing that girl in front of me. She's a very special angel too. A fairy tale come true. Oh, ain't it chain, there's a very dear bird.
One doesn't ordinarily become a Denim and Lace senior clogger overnight. The senior cloggers usually have clogged for several years. That experience has to start when the dancers are much younger. Here are some of the younger middle school dancers that have already had some experience clogging. Alabama Jubilee.
But I never had to think.
Well, when you bow to your partner, back down by your height. Hold on, hang from the circle left, you circle out wide. Walk all around that left hand lead. Seats all around it, cross back to the corner of your left hand. Adam and left foot, right foot, grand. Right foot up, left foot forward, and meet your gal and double the load. Back to back, then step right up and swing your lady, Joe. You swing your one, twice, and dominate, and swing it with me. It's the Alabama Jubilee.
Go back and swing your partner with the arm around that gal, you know. Alabama, lift your
turned in. So if anyone lost your keys, you can see Larry Anderson. He's standing right here beside me. And retrieve them from him. In our organization, we teach social activity at a very early age. We even learn to dance with a partner. Dancing can be a lot more comfortable when you have a companion to dance with. Here are the youngest sets again doing their first couple dance, the bunny hop. It is almost time.
summer pastimes. And I'm ready. You get a line, I'll get a photo. I think that the third and fourth graders are ready too. Here they are with the crawdad song.
Dose around the pretty corner, lady. Say so around your pretty little car. Back to your corner with your left hand. Here we go, right in the grand high. Baby mine. Dose it over your honey when you meet her. When her boys, there's no one else that's sweeter. Promenade to the front at home. You get a line, I'll get a phone, honey.
Grade steps doing another full home squirting. They don't seem to have any trouble with their directions. Infant number nine.
Now it's your name, Sir Bolette. You're walking around the set, all the way around the ring you go. Little Alabama left for the corner. Your partner, don't sit up. All four men promenade once around inside the ring. Come on back and your partner swing. Swing the partner around and promenade. 410-mile apex distance. Sure do you make it up. Convention night is coming down the line. A couple and go down the center. Split the couple, separate. Home to go and don't sit up. All join hands, circle it. Go walking around a step. Reverse, single file. Lady in the lead, watch and smile. Alabama left for the corner. Girls, grand right and left. Meet your partner, dose to dose. Accommodate that lady there. Accommodate you around a square. And that is coming down the line. A couple of you down the center. Split that couple, separate. Home to go and dose.
You can certainly see why they would say, we've got the memories.
Thank you.
mothers are the backbone of this organization. It is only with the many, many hours of work by these dedicated mothers that this production and even this organization is possible. At this time, I would like for all the stepmothers to stand, and we'll give them a great big round of applause. Please stand, stepmothers.
City lights, I bet you.
Especially.
City lights. I'm gonna remember.
Dad, and Walt Disney Studios is back making those marvelous children's beauties. One of the most raging box office smashes was The Beauty and the Beast. We have our own not so beastie looking fellas, and they're very attractive beauties to perform, especially for you. At the National Convention, Denim and Lace receives rave reviews. Part of the reason that this is for the uniqueness and the complexity of our dances. One of the dances that we are constantly requested to do is the tandem. This is where two sets of square dancers dance together as one. If we do a good job, we can put them together and separate them again. These dancers make it look easy.
Thank you.
needed to know while they're in kindergarten. When you see how well these five-year-olds can operate as a team, with some timeouts for learning, you will realize that the guy might be right. Now we're ready. Take a little peek.
Take her all the way home. Take her all the way home. Once
sword. I've got a little fleet to the ride. Circle around the dragon. Break out and take a line. Move up through the middle and back and turn the whole hand. Find the corner chain. Swing a little corner. Gal around and bend. Left down a man in his corner. The lead. Promenade now with your home. Promenade your lady and fair. Take her all the way home. Take her all the way. Right, sweet, grand square. I don't have a wagon man. Don't have a Chevy Canna. Don't have an airplane. And I'll never have a spaceship. But I got to be a pretty gal. I'll take her to a station. Where the men can put more lead. Back to back. Yes, promenade. I'm a looking for more than silver. I'm a looking for more than gold. I found a gal to do a little tassel with a man who's looking at soul. With a man who's looking at soul. Promenade. I got me a pretty gal. I'll take her to a saint. Where a man can swing a mile high. Where a man can walk a mile
have worked very hard. This next square dance has some very difficult moves in it. I think that the dancers have shown a remarkable ability to learn in their mastery of My Pretty Girl.
May you honor your partner. May you honor your corner. Then you circle left, you circle round and round. May you element left with your left hand arrive. Dear yeah, honey, and the right left grand. And the grand old right and left go round and down. You do sado when you meet your honey. And then you promenade her, promenade around. And when you're home, you swing your lady. Oh, you swing your pretty baby. She's the gal that you adore. Head couples promenade. Around the outside, go around the outside, all of that ring. Head ladies chain, right down the center, and then you turn and chain them back again. Head ladies chain right, your right hand couple, and then you chain right back again. Head ladies chain left, your left hand couple, and then you chain right back again. And then with all around your left hand lady. Oh my one, the baby sees all your brilliant talk, use the gal you ever saw. Now the element lift with your left hand, right here, honey, and right.
Now your hands in circle around that ring. Element lift with your left hand, leave the ring, don't just stand, leave them in and out. Until you meet your own. Back you step right up the swing. Then you swing, swing, swing over the red wing. Then promenade her, then serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing tight over the red wing. While red wing cries, turn all the way. Here we go. Now the first old couple lead out to the right. Circle halfway round. Then you dip and dive the way you go. Inside high, the outside low. Hurry, hurry, let's go. It's over and then below. Dive right through, go on to the next and circle halfway around. Then you dive right through, go on to the next and circle halfway around. Then you dip and dive the way you go. Inside high, the outside low. Dip and dive across that track. Dip and dive, coming back where you dive right through. On you go, everybody swing. Then you swing, swing tonight over it, red wing. Then promenade her, then serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing tonight over it, red wing. While red wing cries, burn on the way. Number two, couple lead out to the right. Circle halfway around. Then you dip and dive the way you go. From the inside out, the outside low. Hurry, hurry, let's go. It's over and then below. You dive right through, on to the next and circle halfway around. Then you dive right through, go on to the next and circle halfway around. Then you dip and dive the way you go. From the inside out, the outside low. Dip and dive across that track. And you dip and dive, coming back. You dive right through, on you go. And everybody swing. Then you swing, swing, swing over it. Then serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing, swing over your red wing. While red wing cries, her heart will play. Here we go. Number three, lean out to the right. and circle halfway around. Then you dive right through, go on to the next circle halfway around. Do it. Dive right through, on you go now, everybody swing. Yes, you swing, swing down over in red wing. Then dominate her, then serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing, swing over in red wing. While red wing flies, circle the way. Come lean out to the right and circle halfway around. Do it. Then get out right through, go on to the next one, circle halfway around, do it. Now get out right through, and on you go, and everybody swing. Yes, you swing, swing tonight, oh pretty red wing. Then promenade her, yes, serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing tonight, oh pretty red wing. While red wing cries, her on the way. Circle around that ring, I'll line up with you and hang the ring right in your brain. And I'll run until you meet your own. You know, side over, back to back, step right up the swing. Yes, you swing, swing tonight over your bridge. Then promenade her, now serenade her. Yes, you swing, swing tonight over your bridge. While it can cry.
You have already seen us mix up two sets of dancers together in what we call a tandem. Now we will put four sets of our cloggers together to dance as one set in a dance of our own creation that we call the quadrangle. Ladies and gentlemen, the oldest sets of our senior cloggers.
Thank you. you. It seems as though an integral part of country and western dancing is the cowboy hat. Watch the fourth and fifth grade sets as they tip their hats to the Pecos Promenade.
Back to back, you know. Men, put your left hand in. Make a left hand star. Go once around.
Right hand to your partner, turn over the right. Now face your corner and bow to the corner. Left hand, turn over the left. And now I'm at a lift and do. Sit over your partner back to back. Now corner swing. You swing with the corner, turn it in a corner. Keep that girl and promenade. Promenade, come at you, Bob, till you take a little girl and round the go. Well, get on home, and when you're home, four ladies, four it up to the middle and back. Put your right hand in, you star to the right, make a right hand star, go back you go. Doze to double, your partner back to back, on heel and toe, you know. Men, you star to the left, make a left hand star, in the middle you go. Right hand to your partner, turn him on the right. Left hand to the corner, turn him on the left. And now, then left, and bow to your partner. And doze to double, your partner back to back. Now swing with the corner, corner, swing, swing that corner. Lady, then promenade, come two by two, you lay the little walk around the go. Hey, hey, and a hidey ho, and a get along home. Now face your corner, left hand, alimental lift, that corner girl, bend, do, sit over your partner, back to back, once again, left to the corner, alimental lift to the corner, lady. Now turn your partner by the right hand round, men to the middle, make a left hand star, star to the left, go once around, turn partner by the right hand round, left hand to the corner, alimental lift, that corner. Now swing your partner, swing and whirl, swing your partner, turn it in a girl, and promenade, it comes two by two. You're walking round and go all the way around that big old ring. Hey now, and I get back home. Head couples forward up to the middle and come on back. Forward again, you circle to the left. You know you're gonna circle to the left and once around. Now face your corner. Out and lift that corner. Home you go, do it osado and back to back. Now men, go forward into the middle and back. Now face your corner. Dose to the right shoulder, back to back. The four girls go into the middle and come on back. Four ladies, star to the right, make a right, right shoulder, round to go. Four men, star to the left. A left hand star and home to go, turn partner by the right hand round. Len, Alan, and a lift, that tall girl to come back and doze to do your partner back to back. Go back to the corner, swing with the corner, corner swing. Promenade, that's for the little lady, promenade, to come two by two, and take a little walk around to go. And home to go, side two couples forward, up to the middle, and come on back. Now forward, circle to the left you go, you're gonna circle to the left, and once around. Home you go, you get back home, bow to the corner. Left hand out, and a lift, that corner girl comes home, and doze to do your partner back to back. Four men go into the middle, and come on back. Now face your corner, doze to do that corner girl. Now, girls, go forward, up and back. You start to the right, go once around in the middle of the ring. Hey, back to the partner, doze to do your partner back to back. Now swing that corner, girl, you're gonna swing that corner, lady, then promenade that pretty little girl. Promenade, go round again, and gotta take that lady, go home you go. On heel and toe, and get back home, and old joint hands go forward up to the middle. Now bow to the partner, corner two, and there you stand, right there.
It almost seems impossible, but the group that is performing now will be next year's senior cloggers. Time flies when you're having fun. Tennessee River.
River, the mountain man. What are you gonna do about me? Tennessee River.
by the crossover artist Billy Ray Cyrus. Here are the 88 Denim LA seniors for 1993 with Achy Breaky Heart.
I'm
denim and lace senior poggers with the cotton-eyed Joe.